Yes, if you got money for unemployment during the pandemic, you may have to give it back if you don't prove to the state you were previously working. The Sacramento Bee reports about 1 million Californians are being asked to confirm their work history. They also say EDD will add a 30% penalty if they determine someone intentionally gave false information or withheld information to receive benefits.